Today that is coming speaks of the day.